And how do we retrieve these metadata information? We use Oracle's internal objects, which are collectively called as data dictionary. Examples of data dictionary objects include DBA underscore tables, DBA underscore users, DBA underscore tablespaces, etc. Data dictionary contains hundreds of objects. Thank you for watching this video.